Guys, today I'm gonna show you how to hard reset the Docomo SC0G1. So let's go. As you can see that I have a password in the phone and I have forgotten. As I am drawing any password, but it's not getting it. So for hard setting it, first of all you have to turn off your phone. The phone is being shutting down. Now what you have to do, that it's the power button and these two are the volume up and down button. For hard setting it, you have to do pressing, and you have to press these two buttons, volume up and volume up and the power button. So first of all press the volume up button and then the power button. After 4 seconds do this. As you can see that the recovery mode is appeared. Now what you have to do is pressing the power like this, holding this a little. Okay, now what you have to do is to go to the OK option. Now by doing volume down, pressing volume down, and I have got in the OK button. Now pressing the long, pressing the power key but long, and as you can see it's erasing. This is your hard reset for the Docomo SC0G1. After it opens, you can see that your all the data will be deleted and the password will also be deleted. It's opening. It will take a little time, about 3 to 5 minutes to boot it up. Now it's loading all the apps. It's the Docomo Aquos SC0G1.
बनेंगे कहाँ से है
यूएसबी भी नहीं आ रहा
When this boot up will be completed, then I will run the setup. As it is the 5.1 or 6.0 Marshmallow Lollipop, that's why it will run a setup also. मैं नहीं करूँगा, ये लोग कर लेंगे, इन्हें आता है। हाँ, सही है। चला जाओ यार।
ये पकड़ ले सही जरिए में पकड़ लो
फिर नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट जो लेना हाँ नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट जो लेना
भाई मेरी लम्बा कब आएगी
अरे ये खुद कर ये नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट जो लेना सही है
आना पता चले ब्लेड
तो ये तो वाकई में बोल वैसे ही करा दी
ओके
okay.